Hello, Year 5, and welcome to Lesson 9, Making Number Patterns. Now, we looked at this yesterday, and we did really well. So, first of all, we have Charles. Charles is making a number pattern using a rule. But it doesn't tell us the rule. We need to work it out. So, the numbers that Charles has used are 879,225, 859,225, and 839,225. What do we notice about these numbers? Like yesterday, when we had lots of numbers that had 160 in, these numbers all have the same tens, ones, and hundreds. They all have 225 in. If we continue to look along, our thousands numbers are also the same. But our 10,000s numbers change each time. So, let's go on to our Let's Learn part. Here we have Holly, we have Elliot, and we have Amira. Okay, they've put the numbers along, and Holly has said he subtracts to get the next number. Why might she say that he subtracts? Well, the numbers are getting smaller each time, which means to get the next number, we're going to have to subtract or take away an amount to find it. Elliot says, he subtracts by 20,000 to get the next number. We've already noticed that it's our tens numbers that are changing, but each 10,000 number is decreasing by 2 10,000s or 20,000s each time. Because if we had 7 10,070 and we took away 20,000s or 2 10,000s, we would be left with 5. If we then take away 2 more 10,000s, we're left with 3 10,000s. If we take away another 20,000, we are left with 1. So this number, 819,225, would be our next number if we were to take away another 20,000. Amira has shown us that she's worked it out using Ravi's list method from yesterday, similar to what we've done here. But she has found the next number after 819,225. She says it's going to be 799,225 because she's continued to take away that 20,000. If we look over on our next page of our Let's Learn, we have Ruby and we have Emma and Ravi. So Ruby starts with 879,225, but makes up a completely different number pattern. So let's just remove these and let's see what it is that Ruby does. So Ruby's next number is 679,225. Then she has 479,225. What do we notice about these numbers? Is there a pattern? Well, I see my ones are all the same, my tens are all the same, my hundreds are all the same, my thousands are all the same, and my 10,000s are all the same in each number. which leaves me to believe that she's only altering the 100,000 number. Okay, if we use Ravi's list, and here's Ravi with his list, we can then go on to find some more. But first of all, we need to find the difference between this number and this number. If I had 800,000, how do I get down to 600,000? I've taken away 200,000, or subtracted 200,000. Would that work again? If I had 600,000 and I subtract two of them, and then left with 400,000. 400,000. If I continue to go down the list, subtracting 200,000 each time, I would then be left with 279,225. And then if I took away another 200,000, I would be left with 79,225. Now, again, we have an activity where it's asking you to work in pairs. Again, ask your brother, ask your sister, ask your mum, ask your dad, or just do it by yourself. Think of a number that's more than 10,000, but less than 1 million. I'm going to think of more than 10,000. I'm going to go for 241,796. Make a number pattern according to a rule. What could my rule be? I'm going to increase my number, so make it bigger by 3,000 each time. So if that is the case, then it says ask your friends to guess the next two numbers. But seeing how we don't have a friend here at the moment, I will look at my numbers, which I'm going to keep in the same. If I'm keeping my numbers the same, but I'm increasing by 3,000, I'm keeping my hundreds, my tens, my ones the same. I'm going to be looking at increasing my 1,000 number. So I have 1,000 at the moment. I said I want to increase it by 3, so my next number is going to have 4,000. 4,796, and my 240,000 will stay the same there. Okay, if I were to increase it again by another 3, 4 add 3 would give me 7. So I change my 1,000 number to a 7. I keep the rest of my numbers the same. Okay, that will be the my next two. And then it says to switch roles. When we look at the guided practice for today, they have given us a list of numbers and they want us to find the rule. It's even highlighted the numbers that we need to be looking at to show how they are changing over time. And then that's it. Complete worksheet 9. Good luck.